Ashley Fell, we may as well dance if the numbers aren't there. You're a demographer, nice to see you. That's a live look, it's going up and then coming down a little bit. We don't need to dwell on the darkness though. What does it all mean?
Yeah, it's exciting. I mean, I'm glad that you're dancing and excited. I thought it was just us demographers who got excited about population stats. But, yeah, it's today we're going to reach 8 billion. And it's exciting because we're reaching that in record time. So it's just 11 years since we reached 7 billion. So
is that exciting or is it a worry?
We think it's exciting. I mean, like anything with population growth, there's going to be challenges, there's going to be benefits as well. I mean, I think we need to be aware that we need to feed this growing population. Mm. We need to be aware of our impacts on the climate and the environment. But it's a good news story. We're living longer as well, and we can see that growth's really ticked up.
Hasn't it?
The last 100 years.
And so, therefore, I mean, some people say that it's a huge concern. However, the birth rate in Australia is actually decreasing, right?
Yeah, that's right. So Australia, Europe, North America, we don't have high fertility rates. We rely very much on migration for our population growth. And the last billion, as you can see here, more than half has been occurring through Asia and over a third from Africa.
OK, so what does it mean moving forward? How's it going to look in the next few years? Because if we've got there that quickly, then how quickly do we double again?
Yeah, that's right. Well, it took just 11 years to reach this latest milestone. It's going to take 15 to reach the next one. And beyond that, as we approach 10 billion, if you can imagine it, that's going to take another 21 years. So the population growth is actually slowing down.
Longer life expectancy,
right.
an ageing population.
Correct.
In most countries.
Good news story, but also we need to be prepared for that as well, that we're going to support that population.
Okay, and lower infant mortality as well. Where are we going to house all these people? Some of those issues are consistent around the world.
Yeah, absolutely. So as this kind of plateaus out a little bit, we might be able to sort of sustain that population growth. It's a good news story, but if it contracts and it keeps declining, we might have new issues with that as well.
Okay, and what's the issue if it's declining, that we're a dying species?
Correct, and some economic factors there. And
we've got any arrested development? We may as well just lift
the mood. We might need to end on a more positive note than that, maybe. We're living longer, it's good news.
You know, you just got to let it go, don't you? This is what demographers around the world are going to be doing today, right, when we tick over the 8 billion. So we're just going to hang with this all day on today. You won't miss a thing as the world ticks over 8 billion. You're watching.